Hi everyone, and welcome to our channel Coffee and Coffee. My name is Joseph, or you can call me Coffee Joe. In today's show, we're going to learn and talk about the different types of roasting coffee beans. There are basically three types of roasting: light, medium, and dark roast. There is a myth that darker roasted beans have more caffeine than the lighter ones, but actually that is not true. It is just a myth. They really almost have the same caffeine amount. So what is the difference? At the bottom, it comes to two main differences: flavor of the beans and taste. In terms of flavor of the beans, light roast coffee is a light brown color and has no oil on the surface of the beans. These coffees typically have a crisp acidity, a mellow body, and bright flavors.
The light roast is used to preserve the unique characteristics of the bean. Light roasting is beloved in the specialty coffee industry for its ability to bring more vibrant and unique flavors out of coffees.
Medium roast coffee is a brown color and rarely has an oily surface. These coffees have a medium acidity and body, as well as rounded flavor profile.
Roasting to this level also preserves many of the unique flavors of the coffee's origin, but it also begins to reach into the deep caramel sweetness of a longer roast. As a result, these coffees are balanced, well-rounded, and are slightly darker and sweeter.
Dark roast coffee is a dark brown color and often has an oily surface. These coffees have a low acidity, heavy body, and tend to reveal deeper and darker flavors.
Coffees roasted to this level tend to not have many of their origin characteristics left, but that does not mean that these are bland and boring. Some coffees really lend themselves to a dark roast because they thrive with chocolatey, nutty, and caramel flavors.
In terms of taste, the difference between light and dark roast coffee is quite dramatic. I highly recommend trying different types of roasts until you find your favorite or favorites. We will bring different types of roasted beans for you to try and enjoy. However, we usually use medium roast because it helps to show and display the different flavors of single origin Colombian coffee.
Hi everyone, and welcome to our channel Coffee and Coffee. My name is Joseph, or you can call me Coffee Joe.
In today's show, we're going to learn and talk about the different types of grinding coffee beans. If you want to enjoy a fresh coffee, it's better that you buy the whole beans back and learn to grind. The idea is to grind the beans only when you're ready to prepare coffee. I suggest that you get yourself a good grinder. The good ones are conical bore grinders because they grind the beans evenly. But don't worry, any regular grinder will do. Grinding is quite simple. If you want to make espresso, you should dial fine grinding. If you want to use paper filters like a coffee machine, a V60 or a Chemex, you should dial medium grinding. And if you want to use an AeroPress or a French press, you should dial coarse grinding. Okay, my friends, I hope that you enjoyed our show. If you did like it, please do not forget to click on the like button below and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching, and I will see you again. Bye!